Welcome back, guys. I'm John with Simple Man's Barbecue, and today we're making pizza on the Big Green Egg from scratch.
Simple Man's Barbecue.
So you guys can make your own bread dough, or you can just get it from the store. Either way, pizzas turn out pretty good. Today, I made my own dough, very simple recipe. It'll be below in the description. When rolling out the dough, flour is your friend. This is about 4 cups of flour I used for this recipe, and we're gonna make 4 pizzas. So I'm gonna split this up into quarters. Today for the cook, we're gonna be around 450, 475 degrees. For me and my egg, that is the sweet spot that seems to work the best. A few things that I've found out is when you guys get your dough stretched out to the size you want, and when you place it on your peel, don't just let it sit there for a long time because it'll end up sticking to the peel and it'll be really hard to get off to slide on your pizza stone. Secondly, when you cook above 450 degrees, if you use cornmeal or breadcrumbs or anything like that, it'll burn the bottom of the pizza. So I only use a light dusting of flour. All right, we're gonna give this a final little stretch here and then we're gonna transfer it to our peel. I got all my toppings cut up, ready to go. And we're just using a simple marinara sauce that's already pre-seasoned, keeping it easy. Light dusting on this. I don't know about you guys, but I love sauce on my pizza. I'm gonna start with a little sprinkle of some Parmesan. Put on some onions, a few mushrooms, black olives, whole milk mozzarella today. All right, now that our pizza's made, I like to give it a little slide. Make sure it's nice and loose, like this. So when it goes on the pizza stone, it's nice and smooth. Just put the pizza on, I'm gonna start a timer for 5 minutes and then we'll take a look. All right, it's been 5 minutes. Let's take a look how our pizza is and give it a quarter turn. I would say a few more minutes and the pizza will be done. And our first pizza is done. Let's go ahead and pull this off. All right, pizza's been on a total of about 7 minutes. Crust looks pretty good. Top just needs to brown up a little bit more.